put the burn on. Cause I heard a few of these pussy niggas been turned on. So I hit the lick for a yak. Fresh pack of swishes, then I scooped the homie up. We ain't got us some bitches, and yeah, I'm getting at a bag. Minding my business, that's when this car pulled up with like four or five niggas. By the color of they shirts and the color of they hats, shit, I didn't even had to guess it was the color of they rag. I lock eyes with the passenger, and I'm thinking to myself, I hope that I'm fasting. And I got 16 in the clip, one in the head, and if they jump right now, boy, one of you dead. Cause all I know is the show is that I can't get killed, even if I have to use this little pretty bitch as a shield. Guess they seen me coming cause they dipped on now. Just a couple seconds more, I would've whipped on now.
I'm tipping out of bounds, ain't worried. Niggas know about my grip and never slipping. I stay with my bitch, Nina Ross. When the static is automatic, shit, I'm letting Nina off. Then pull up in my set, no less than a few seconds. Grab the choppers off the shelf, your whole block about to catch it. Send a message to your set, cause you peons ain't a threat. I was birthed by a soldier, my pops a Vietnam vet. I done seen a lot of war, I done seen a lot of death. Seen niggas get bodied, even caught some bodies myself. You can call me Rambo, I don't need a team with me. Few extra magazines and an if beam with me. Your house, the store, nigga, wherever I gotta catch you, that's a bet. Super soakers on deck, I gotta wet you. Matter of fact, I'ma get my little homegirl to set you. Chasing skirts, now your dick in the dirt. God bless you.